Unlike Bridget, I think I've definitely played more shows this past year than for the rest of my whole life. But I don't think I've been this nervous on this tour. This is a big deal for me. I mean, Bridget is way, way up there. Woo!
Thank you.
Okay, this next song is called Poor Girl Blues. It is a blend I made between two songs, Poor Boy Long Ways From Home and Un Canadien Errant. You might know that last one from Leonard Cohen's recording. He called it The Lost Canadian. And both these songs talk about roaming and rambling and longing for a place you can call home. And I just felt like they had things to say to each other. Here it is.
Thank you.
6 years ago, I was doing a residency in a village in New Quebec called Le Pic, and it was a 1 week residency, and I had just found out about this amazing traditional song from Quebec that no one knows about, and I just thought it was so amazing. I decided to work on it during that week, and I recorded sounds from the mill where I was doing the residency. So it was an old mill that had been turned into a boat repair workshop. And there was this man living there, Daniel, a former lighthouse keeper. It was like a big house, and he had musicians stay in the dorm in the attic all the time and play music. And it was like very good vibe to the place. Anyway, I recorded sounds from there, and I decided to play the song on it. So you're gonna hear sounds from the machines in the workshop, sounds from nature, birds, crickets, rain. The radio was always on. My 2-year-old daughter at the time was always around. So it's all there, and I made a little patchwork. I'll play the song. I guess that was kind of the trigger for the whole record. After that week, I knew that I wanted to make a record based on traditional melodies and stories. And yeah, it took a while. I had another kid, but here I am. With my new record called Ma Délire, Songs of Love, Lost and Found. Came out a year ago. Feels like yesterday. Thank you so much for being here tonight. charmante Louise, quand nous étions sur l'herbe tous les deux, et nous parlions a drummer. Quit. Okay. Thank you. course some of you are familiar with my first record. For those of you who aren't, it's called Not So Deep As A Well. It came out in 2014. And it's made from poems by Dorothy Parker that I set to music. I will play a few songs from that record. And for those of you who know me since 2014, I just want to say thank you for your patience and your support. What did you say? I'm really, really happy to finally get to meet you guys. Star, seem a little wrong. This next song is called Farewell. It's a song I wrote for a friend, a dear friend I fell in love with. A married man. That didn't work out very well.
Come in, my own.
We've been apart for far too long, and I need company. I can't come in, I won't sit down, I ain't got a moment's time, because I am engaged with another trauma, and I can't see her side. I am engaged with another true love, and I can't see her side. Don't be so strong, my own true love, and come sit by my side. Please let your head lay on my breast for just a little while. I can't, I won't, my dearest friend, I have to get back home, but I'll take with me those tender eyes, so I don't feel alone. Yes, I'll take with me those green tender eyes, so I don't feel alone. Go on, go on, my own. Because tonight I will dream that you are mine, and you can say no this time. So it's fare thee well, my own true love. And tonight, oh, it will be so fine. You can't say no this time. Tonight we'll have a very good time.
About 1 year ago, pretty much exactly, I was asked by an aquarium drug herd to do some covers for the Lan Yap sessions. And I came out with 4 songs. One of them was You Say by Michael Chapman. And the day I received the masters, I learned that he had just passed. It's a crazy coincidence. Bridget and him were close. I'm very honored to sing the song with her.
We practiced during sound check.
I never do this.
It sounded great.
Thank you.
She's amazing.
Here's a song from another Michael. There are Michaels everywhere. Michael Slivak right here. My tour manager is great. This was his idea. You thank him. He made it happen. So this is a Michael Hurley song. Thanks again for a wonderful evening. Records are right here, t-shirts and stuff. Yeah. You're great. Okay. This is Werewolf. Oh.
see.